The winner in this race will be getting two spots, the last two spots in the box. Here we go. Here we go. Good luck, gentlemen. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set. Go. Hope. 20 seconds left, Kevin. Nick's got the lead. Ten seconds left now in the race. Kevin's out front. Matt's knocking on the door. 3, 2, 1. Frank G's come up. Oh, my. Oh, my. Congratulations, Frank. Nice race victory there. Wow. Surprise, surprise. So we're going to start at the random and we'll see who gets what team here. That's right. Each list goes through here 7 times. We stack the lists up side by side after they've gone through. Good luck in the break. Here we go. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7. Okay, so who scored the Blackhawks? Andrew. Congrats, man. The Chicago Blackhawks are yours. There's a bunch of great teams to own in here. Are there any trades? What's up, Vulcan? I don't think they are. But I'm not 100% sure. I do not think they are, though. So I put it in alphabetical order. Frank says there are the Sabres available for trade, and you can see some of his teams. He wants to move in on the Sabres. Let's see what we can get in Series 2 hockey. Good luck in the box break. Ho! Final chances for any trades. Anybody moving around? All right, let's rip it. Let's see what we can get in here. Very nice. Blue Jackets. Our first young guns, Hunter Shepherd. There you go, JB. Oh, it's a Mitch Marner color that's a burst. The burst parallel. Oh, there it is. Toronto Maple Leafs. JB with two good ones out of this pack. What a start to the break. The burst parallel comes out of the first pack. Nice, Connor McDavid. This is really great. We got Upper Deck Canvas. One young gun has been pulled. Oh, it's another one of these Connor McDavids. Another Connor McDavid. PC's insert. Nice deep roots. Our second young guns, Anaheim. Anaheim Young Guns comes out. Two young guns in. Good luck, everybody. Ho! Our third young guns hit comes out for Matthew J. Hey, GC, yeah, good to see you, man. Good luck. This is brand new. It's release day for this one. And we're looking for that $1 million bounty. We are three young guns in. Three is left. Oops. Okay. Looks like we got us a parallel deep roots. Nice. Our fourth young guns. Damien Hart for the Minnesota Wild. Okay, Matthew, nice one. Upper deck canvas. Nice Dazzler card. All right, another Young Guns. There it is, Montreal. Getting down to the end of the break here. Good luck. That's right. It was a big trade today. Really nice looking stuff coming out of here. What is this? Okay. Minnesota Wild, Matthew. Canvas Young Guns. Oh, wow. Nice canvas. JB. A clear insert. Vince Dunn for the Kraken. It's Some really nice things coming out of here in Series 1 hockey. Congratulations. We had our 6 young guns coming through. And, yeah, you can get into packs of this or get into a box break. We have more of that available. And a lot more great things coming up.